Jimmy.
Hi there.
How are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm wonderful.
Good.
Hi everybody. Today, Jimmy and I are going to do a video together and talk to you about a couple of our kitty committee members, our familiars. And in particular, we're going to be talking about Zoe Beth and Mr. Jackson. And as you can see right now, Jimmy has Zoe Beth on his lap. She's underneath a blanket. And she is definitely a familiar to Jimmy, and to me as well, but mainly to Jimmy. Jimmy, talk to us a little bit about that.
This is a cat that I actually was introduced to when I was working. She's a good friend of ours now. She was back at that time, too. Her name is Gracie. And she said, I've got this kitty, but I can't keep her. And she was actually a stray that came in from the woods one day when she was about 6 or 8 weeks old. And Gracie said, I'm going to bring this kitty in tomorrow, and if anybody wants her and we'll give her a good home, you know, I would love for somebody to take her and give her a loving, caring home. And Gracie brought in this little baby doll, Zoe Beth, and immediately Zoe came running up to me, and I picked her up, and she started purring. She makes bird-like noises, too. She's actually bilingual. She speaks bird and kitty cat.
Yes, she does.
And she came up to me and she started purring and licking me, and I just immediately fell in love with her. And Gracie took her around to some other people and introduced Zoe to them as well. And I called Dina, my lovely wife, and I said, you know what, we have to take this kitty because she is just adorable and I think you will fall in love with her. And she said, okay, you know, bring her home. So I told Gracie I would take her, and Gracie said, well, I'll bring her back tomorrow. I have a crate for her and a bowl and some other things. And she said, I will bring her back, and you can take her tomorrow. And since she has been with us, she has just definitely become part of the family. She sleeps with us. Every morning when I wake up, she's laying right next to me, purring at my chest. And we just have a very loving and connected relationship, for sure.
That is for sure. Every time I leave to go to work in the morning, she's sleeping right next to you and purring by your side.
She's amazing.
Yeah, she is.
And thanks to Gracie for bringing her into our lives. She's just a wonderful kitty. She looks very much like our other kitty. We have another cat named Midnight that we got when she was very young, and she's now 17 years old, and we call her the wise old pussy because she looks like an owl.
I can't believe you just said that on YouTube.
That's what we call her.
Yeah, we want to make a t-shirt because she looks like an owl. The way she does this facial expression, and it would say,
wise old pussy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Everybody wants one of those.
And ironically, I don't know about old, but yes.
Forgive us. We're being really naughty right now. I'm sorry. Any of our friends that might watch this. Anyhow, go ahead.
They know us.
Yeah.
Yes, they know what we're like.
Yeah.
Yeah. But anyway, ironically, Dina had actually called me and said that she had found a cat at her workplace, and she wanted to know if she could bring him home. And I said, you know what? Sure. So actually, these two came into our house the same day, and they're very good buds. Why don't you tell us about Mr. Jackson?
I sure will. Okay, well, I'm going to try to move the camera around a little bit here, and Mr. Jackson is right here. He's sitting in my lap. Hi, Mr. Jackson. There he is. And for those of you that follow me on YouTube and my other social networks, Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, and my blog, you will probably have come to know the Kitty Committee and Mr. Jackson. He has been, as well as Zoe, the star of their own videos. So, if you haven't checked out my social networks, they're all listed in the description box below. So please be sure to check those out, and hopefully you will follow me on those social network sites. But anyways, Mr. Jackson, there he is, my bud. I think I might give the camera to Jimmy so he can film me talking about Jackson. So give us just 1 second. We're going to just zoom the camera over here to Jimmy. Hello. And then share with you a little bit more about Jackson. So, I have my glasses on right now. Anyways, this is Mr. Jackson. And Jimmy was just telling you earlier that I had called him because it was several years ago now, but I was at work and the Humane Society happened to be at the mall where I was working.